Yeah, I'm not the only person that thinks you're an asshole.
Like, what the fuck, dude?
My wife says a play garage. She doesn't think you're
an asshole. No, no. My wife says I'm an asshole. I actually made her happy.
Finally!
Oh, yeah, I had one of those American, but when I sold the house and everything, wait a bit, I consolidated extremely. Because,
finally, got a crystal shard for today.
Hmm. Oh, listen, you want to do this, get the charge, when you go to get the charge. Just do it in the morning. Okay. You know what I did to my door today? Catching the bus.
Dad, I'm not a child. Blah, 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 blah.
Right? Okay. This is why I need you to call me, because I need to know some weirdo out there, where you are, what's going on, because a weirdo like that decides to follow you, okay? You're fucked up, man. There's something fucking wrong with you. She called me. Yeah, I do weird shit like that. shit out of Skinner against the hose. So, one day, what was it? Or a picture of that, and what it is it, you see a little image coming forward at you, you don't know what it is, and then all of a sudden it's like, wah! So, she had nightmares. You gotta do shit like that, dude. Like, I recommend to you, I know for a fact your wife would love if you were to put cellophane on the toilet seat. That one.
Oh God, I've never done that to her.
Oh, you did? Ah.
I guess who's calling me?
Oh wow, that's crazy. Oh, it's 5:30.
Hold on.
What do you call it? American. I don't know.
Yeah.
You don't get. We all know each other for a long time. Gideon doesn't come out anymore, you notice that?
No, you need to come out by Del Paper.
Yeah, but he doesn't need to call Hannibal. It's like, dude, just come online and come in the chat.
Hey, Nina.
I'm wondering, let you be quiet.
Thank you. under attack.
Thank you.
What the hell? I've never seen this one before. What the hell? That sounded like some giant has bugs on that planet.